even is a porpoise?
Hi guys, my name's Claudia and I'm here to tell you 5 things you didn't know about the harbour porpoise.
Number 1. So what is a harbour porpoise? Well, they're a type of cetacean, and this is the name given to the group of entirely aquatic mammals, which include your whales, your dolphins, and your porpoises. They're a really widespread species with over 700,000 individuals worldwide, and they're predominantly found in the Northern Hemisphere. And just over half their population are found right here in the UK, which actually makes them the UK's most common cetacean species. Number 2. So the harbour porpoise actually has a really confusing name, and this is because they're a porpoise that doesn't actually porpoise. So it's one of the reasons why people don't realise they're actually right here in UK waters. So why is a porpoise called a porpoise if it doesn't porpoise? Well, their name is actually derived from the Latin word for pig, which is porcus. And this is because when they breathe, they sound like a puffing pig. Or
Number 4. The harbour porpoise is actually one of the smallest marine mammals. They're about the same size as a baby dolphin, which is actually about the same size as me. But unfortunately, this actually gets them into a lot of trouble because dolphins decide to bully them because they're so small.
Number 5.
Now, a lot of people think dolphins and porpoises are really similar, but one of the easiest ways to tell them apart is by their teeth. Now, dolphins have really sharp, pointy teeth, but porpoises have flat teeth to help them grind up shellfish. Because it's so dark in the ocean, porpoises can't use their eyes to find their food, so they use a really cool thing called echolocation, where they use sound to hunt and find their prey.
Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe.
Oh, that's right. Flat teeth help them grind up shellfish.
There we go.
Which is where, and unfortunately, this gets them into a lot of a trouble. A lot of a trouble.
Oh. It gets them into a lot of a trouble.
I hate myself.
Wait, what number are we on?
4.
Oh no, I can't do it. All I've got is pictures of that crusty crab. Is that the right thing?
Yeah.
On SpongeBob, the red thing.
Yeah.
Why is that in my head? I love a bit of cheese. Okay, right. I need to compose myself. Unfortunately, I can't. Right.
Why are they called a porpoise if they don't even porpoise?
Well, I've had too much coffee this morning. Today. It's going to be a long day.